Now I'm going to go over on how to get a meter reading for a few Canon devices. If your Canon's monitor looks like this, locate the button on the side of the monitor that is marked with 1, 2, 3, click on it, and your meter readings will pop up on the screen. On this Canon device, it is the same process as the last one. Locate the button on the side of the panel, but in this case, it is marked with counter check. After clicking on it, your meter readings will again pop up on the screen.